outside my window, going everywhere. People that are happy, people that are kind. We all got to be loved, it's a magic thing, don't you know? Sooner we find one we call it feeling at the puppets of a show. I'm gonna change my method. Give me a big combo. I'm gonna make all the leaves of the country get it together and bring them home. We all got to love, it's a natural thing, don't you know? Sooner we find what we need. Got me feeling at habits of show. Circus, those men on a worm, they've been hanging their feet up. No, they're counting on their daily luck to bring them through the fire.
Candice LeRae with a beautiful counter. Very difficult position to be in right now. Oh, nasty impact. Sasha Banks dives out of the way there. And there's the reversal from Sasha Banks.
Had it scouted.
What a clothesline! Candice LeRae has competed all over the world, honing her craft and learning different in-ring styles. That's why they call her Candice Wrestling. It's got to be difficult for an opponent to fully scout her going into the match.
Difficult, yes, but not impossible, Cole. Candice is experienced, yes, but like her husband, she doesn't know when to quit.
Is that supposed to be a bad thing, Corey?
It is when that inability to quit leads to long-lasting damage. To beat Candice, you've just got to keep going, keep wearing her down. If anything, she'll ultimately end up beating herself.
That's actually a fair point, Corey.
Thank you, Cole.
Oh, sit-out slam.
Well, it's not really my thing, but the crowd is loving Sasha's act.
Neckbreaker. She turned that one around. She scurries out of there. Now back to the ring. Running Hurricanrana! Fantastic. Nice monkey flip. And surprising reversal from Sasha Banks. All measured up. Oh, a drop kick to the spine. Beautiful drop kick. That offense taking a toll on her.
She still has a lot of time to recover, though.
Boom. Drop kick. Harsh impact. Sasha Banks avoids major damage there.
She got lucky.
Candice LeRae with a beautiful counter. Just sending a message there.
Elbow drop.
Oh, an elbow drop. Sasha Banks being tested now.
She may have underestimated the opposition she'd face tonight.
Uh-oh.
What a hurricanrana.
Candice doing it better than her husband. Dictating the pace of the match now.
Have you ever seen a human being tossed like that?
Piercing.
Sasha Banks dodged out of the way there.
There's going to be a lot of offense in this match.
Drop kick from behind. Ouch. Running. She scores big with the counter. Running Hurricane Rana. Rolling neck snap. Incredible action in this match so far. And there's the reversal from Sasha Banks.
Just one step ahead tonight.
Boss rolling on all cylinders.
She's starting to tire a little.
She may have underestimated the opposition she faced tonight.
Gets out of there in a hurry.
This is a big risk. Will it pay off?
For what we've seen so far, you cannot question the lengths these superstars are willing to go.
The limits of physical exhaustion are being surpassed at this point.
Elbow drop!
Ouch!
Uh-oh,
jawbreaker!
To the top rope once more.
Uh-oh.
Way too...
Sasha Banks dodged out of the way there.
Set it up. Nice neck breaker.
Perhaps they're going to take the action to the outside here.
Candice LeRae with a beautiful counter. A surprising reversal from Sasha Banks.
Caught.
Uh-oh.
Dragon screw.
A humiliating slap.
Sasha Banks dodged out of the way there.
Good night. What a stunner. Shoulders down!
What's it going to take to keep her down?
very admirable performance here, but you have to wonder if she's risking permanent injury.
And finds a count. Not again.
One of these competitors is eventually going to have to gain the upper hand.
All measured up.
This is fine.
Slips out of the ring.
I like her thought process here.
Yeah.